Udaipur, also known as the City of Lakes, is a city in the state of Rajasthan. It is the historic capital of the Kingdom of Mewar in the former Rajputana Agency. It was founded in 1558 by Uday Singh II of the Sisodia clan of Rajput. Distance and estimated time from different cities: Jaipur 395 kilometers, Jaipur via Chittor 412 kilometers, and from Ajmer it's 263 kilometers. Fateh Sagar Lake is an artificial lake named after Maharana Fateh Singh of Udaipur and Mewar, constructed northwest of Udaipur to the north of Lake Pichola in the 1680s. Fateh Sagar Lake is one of the four lakes of Udaipur city, the other three being the Lake Pichola, Uday Sagar Lake, and Dhibar Lake or Jaisamand Lake. Within the confines of the Fateh Sagar Lake, there are three small islands. The largest of these is the Nehru Park, which is a popular tourist attraction. The second island houses a public park with an impressive water jet fountain. And the third island is the address for the Udaipur Solar Observatory or USO. Sajjangarh Monsoon Palace is a hilltop palatial residence in the city of Udaipur, overlooking the Fateh Sagar Lake. It is named Sajjangarh after Maharana Sajjan Singh of the Mewar dynasty. Sajjangarh Monsoon Palace was built in 1884. The palace offers a panoramic view of the city's lakes, palaces and surrounding countryside. It was built chiefly to watch the monsoon clouds, hence appropriately it is popularly known as Monsoon Palace. It is said that the Maharana built it at the top of the hill to get a view of his ancestral home, Chittorgarh. Previously owned by Mewar royal family, it is now under the control of the Forest Department of the Government of Rajasthan and has recently been opened to the public. The palace provides a beautiful view of the sunset. Lake Pichola is an artificial freshwater lake created in the year 1362 AD, named after the nearby Picholi village. It is one of the several contiguous lakes and developed over the last few centuries in and around the famous Udaipur city. The lakes around Udaipur were primarily created by building dams to meet the drinking water and irrigation needs of the city and its neighborhood. Two islands, Jagnivas and Jagmandir, are located within